also made a video. Wow. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. Sorry if I'm not looking at the camera. You know I'm shy when it comes to cameras. There's my thoughts. About what I'm watching now. I watched two videos, or two channels on YouTube, which is Angry Video Game Nerd and Nostalgia Nerd. They help my memory loss. And, Angry Video Game Nerd just clicked some of my good memories about Atari and Nintendo. I miss those. So, I have to thank him for getting me back into playing my retro games again. Oh yeah, my brother gave me this bear for my Christmas present last year. I'm not gonna say too much, but that was part of what I want to talk about. I watched all 9 seasons of Angry Video Game Nerd on YouTube. I know there are some videos missing on them seasons. I'm filming them. But, anyway. I'll probably get back to playing some video games. I don't know. But I haven't showed you some games that y'all never heard of or heard of on the Sega CD, Xbox, what else? Nintendo on, yeah, 8-bit. I'm sorry, I'm still a little sleepy too. If you care to wonder why I'm wearing gloves, it's because I have eczema, psoriasis, and carpal tunnel. That's why I don't play my games very well. So just to let y'all know. My internet's not down, but both of my computers are out of commission for the moment. So all I'm gonna be doing is watching YouTube on my game consoles. I won't be able to get my computers back until I get a reboot disk for Windows 7 here. And my laptop, it's old. I had it since 2009. I have to retire that. But, I don't know what else to say. I know about the net neutrality thing. In my thoughts, the government want to be like, and I hate to say it, our government wants to be like all these other countries that have strict laws on everything we do. If you don't see it, and I think y'all do, it's an obvious thing. Oh, and I got some new video games. Assassin's Creed Origins was cool. The Bubsy for PS4 disappointed me. I'd rather go back playing the Genesis versions I have. Foxy Super Lucky Tales was actually reminds me so much of Banjo-Kazooie, but in original format, which I do like it. Was kind of cool. I have Warriors All-Star. take so much gameplay. But I'm taking a break from the new games and going back to the old. Because right now I'm just, you know, oh yeah, I forgot to mention, Sonic Forces disappointed me too. Sega did that for the fans. As usual, what do you expect? Rehashing Green Hill Zone. Rehashing Chemical Plant. They did it for hardcore fans that like the old school stages. I know. That's why it's a big disappointment. But that's pretty much all I can say. I guess, I don't know. I'm not in a disappointed mood. I'm just frustration of human stupidity. But it's just about, don't worry, don't take into it. But, you know, most importantly, just, you know, guys, hang in there. We'll get the net neutrality back. Of course, we'll get it back. Just keep fighting for it. So, y'all guys have a good one. Sorry if I don't sound too good. I'm just a little tired. It rained and snowed today. Still snowing out there. Oh yeah, Merry Christmas and Happy Holiday. Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah. All my friends, have a happy holiday. Alright.